Don't you want to take a dip? was about a little nip. How's about a little dip? Mocking laughter, sent her to her death in the glorious
any strangers. If they found us, there'd be no sense living. To our dying day, their hate would haunt us, and we'd never be forgiven.
Look at the ocean liner, it might be ours.
3 days to wait.
Flowers, bon voyage, they'll spell out. And when we're well out to sea, we'll celebrate with champagne wine.
It is to win.
They'll seem like 3 hours.
They seem less long. When I think how long I've been chained to the ark, we were both chained, nearly chained for life. Me to the ark, you to your wife.
I'm chained to you.
You are chained to me alone. To me alone. Isn't she hard to forget? She has style and grace and a pretty face. You always used to carry around.
Forget that picture, forget it, forget it. It's all water under the bridge.
Promised land, we'll have a hanging garden something wrong, or do something wrong.
What would it be like, I wonder, to be a wife, to be a wife, and not to have to run away, not to have to hide like a harlot, not to have to hear every footstep.
Still afraid, still afraid of her. It's the faithful we're running away from. It's your foolish vow to be faithful to them alone.
I've broken my vow for you. I've drawn all my old life, but I'm afraid that it is.
You've gone too far. Let me go.
Where are you going?
You don't trust me.
Of course I trust you.
How can I stay where I'm not trusted?
I didn't mean what I said.
You don't trust me.
You used to be too. bring the Lord in on a deal with me. You left the Lord way behind on the day you took up with your Billy Wilcox. Intended to be one of the faithful. He's nothing but a tin horn tough. Pretended to belong to us, and all the while worming his way right into your heart. You're lying.
We'll simply say she was kidnapped. Sister Gladys saw someone else drown. The sun was in her eyes, and her eyes are very bad. Poor Sister Gladys. Pray for Sister Gladys. The Lord was on our side. By a miracle, you escaped from enemies. Sinful enemies on the earth.
Gallant goodbye. some wild and willing daughter.
Sponsors aforementioned, plus which you four sweet patooties have been chosen to appear right here in our old Atlantic City at the Boardwalk Bijou Theater. Seen you around, just got back, been out of town. Know what you mean, Billy, so long, see you around.
Billy, what's the big hurry? Say, honey, what's wrong? Aren't you glad to see me?
Sure.
You lost your last friend. Say, honey, come see me perform at their sideshow. Then we'll do the work of
some stunt.
I almost believed it myself. You don't need a her anymore to promote your outfit. It's time I moved on anyway. Had a big offer, big money, so please accept my fond farewell on this day of days.
This day of days.
Don't tell me you've forgotten.
It's the day after the day after tomorrow.
It's the day. With them, where I knew I'd find you.
Sister, they're waiting.
Go on, sister, they're waiting. Go tell them the lies they're waiting to hear. That's why they love you, isn't it? But Rose, why did you lie?
Mother Rainey made me do it.
If you didn't have her in the ark as well, who would you hide behind? The day after the day after tomorrow. It's almost here and gone, and so am I, for I'm no fool. I don't care for long goodbyes. Besides, they're waiting. Goodbye.
Don't leave me alone.
They're waiting.
Take me with you.
They'll find out what you've done.
I'm not afraid of them, not anymore.
Then come with me now.
I'm coming with you. But first, I must free the flock from me, from Mother Rainey and the ark. For once and for all, then I can be free. Destroyed, for they'll cast me out and turn to someone new. The sister in it, who died and gone ever to be on. They need
felt the fiery breath of the angel of death.
She was cast into a black abyss,
where she heard the serpent of Satan hiss.
And the blessed Redeemer took a hold of her hand
and led Sister Rose safe home to land.
Listen to the story of Sister Rose, or a thunder of the Lifeshine Gospel. See the fate that befell our beloved Rose, or a thunder of the Lifeshine Gospel.
She's not dead. She sat there sunning when a man came running.
Sister, dear sister, Sister Mazzara, my child's at death's door.
Brother, I'm blind. Don't you worry anymore. If you find your heart is pure,
she knows the sunny day her enemies would kidnap her away.
Try a little opium. Brothers and sisters, I have my time and
is testing us, testing our faith.
What does she mean?
She's testing our faith in her. Be quiet.
Brothers and sisters,
they own you.
your body and soul. You'll only say goodbye. You'll only cringe and cry. You'll talk of duty to the flock. The faithful flock. Now we must hurry. Where's the money?
I don't want their money.
It's not theirs. It's yours. A parting gift from Sister Rosora to you. Sister would want it that way.
Behind the painting, where we always keep it.
Roll
out of the bounty of